Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change charging settings on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change charging settings, open the Settings app and then scroll down and choose Battery and Device Care from the list. Within here, wait a second or two and then choose the option called Battery. On this page, you could first enable or disable the charging limit, which when on could help prolong battery health. Next, scroll down and if you tap on charging settings, there'll be plenty more options to customize. For example, here you can enable or disable fast charging options. That's how to change charging settings on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.